yeah, you're always trying to improve on a setup. I suppose there's no point in standing still. Calor is a huge part of playing it. We saw the pluses to having Calor involved in this. And we do try that here. So with our new system, we're trying to improve. If we want hot water for any of the jobs around the farm, it's there instantly for us. So there's no worry, will we have hot water or waiting for hot water. It's one less worry we have.